Distinguished Chief Guests, the grandparents, Colonel S.S. Ali, esteemed parents, respected principal sir, honorable teachers and dear children. We have gathered here for the investiture ceremony of the prestigious school council members. It is this ceremony that endows faith and hope in the student leaders for the smooth functioning and success of the school. For the student council members, it is their first step into leadership and a proud moment to stand as mentors and leaders before their fellow mates. It is an honor for us to have the parents of the badge holders witnessing the momentous event of the emerging leaders. These children are the future citizens of our country. So, let's plant the right seeds at the right time. Members of the Student Council,
thank you. Thank you.
Devang and Lohit. The green color denotes the Siam house. Red is for the Kamla house. Devang house is yellow color and the blue denotes the Lohit house. To begin with, from the Siam house, I call upon Captain of the Siam house, Master Akarvan Devang of class 12. Please step forward.
Thank you. different responsibilities and do well, make us proud, as well as make it a habit of doing good to the country, to the family, to the society, and to all the persons who come near. Make it a habit. And respected parents, you have come here. This is just a showcase of the different responsibilities being given to our students to run the institution smoothly. All the small responsibility is, if it is given to any of the students, then they feel proud and they do whatever they can for the glory of the institution, for glory of the family, and the glory of the nation. And this is just the initiation of the responsibility which has been given from the school side. And yes, they have given us the excellence of doing well in whatever the field they have been chosen. And yes, ultimately, they will make themselves and their fellow students, the student brothers and sisters, in leading towards good citizen and ultimately good human being. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye. Correct.